But if you see anyone with a camera fancier than a fucking phone, you get out of their way, and they do not get out of your way, okay? They're here to do a job, and you're just here to get fucked, you non-contingent product sponge cunts! Feel free! Do not throw shit! Do not throw shit!
Do not throw shit!
Goddamn right, the one and only exception, which has been a fucking awesome trend as of late, is if you see something you like, something that makes you cheer, or boo, or weep tears of joy, or vomit with rage, feel free to throw up paper money into a ball and throw it into the ring. Not fucking quarters, you cheap motherfuckers. Paper money. Throw paper money into the ring if you see something you like. Otherwise, do not throw shit. Number four, if you're tall, fuck you, bro. If you're tall, let short people ahead of you. I love how much of a mixed reaction I get to every show. Everybody wants to see the fucking show. So all you sideshow Bob Andre the Giant motherfuckers, you get a better view of life, okay? You can deal with bigger short people than you do the show. If you see the wrestlers running toward the rope, being thrown over the top rope, jumping off the top rope, and spoiler alert, it's going to fucking happen, you better be paying attention because there's nothing between you and them but pot smoke and all of your shitty life decisions. In case you haven't noticed, we don't have guardrails around the ring. We don't give a shit if you live or die, but the fans. Thank you.
It's a curious thing that in the world's poetry, all kinds of poetry, the most real state is the state of nothing. But if somebody is going to argue that the basic reality is nothingness, where does all this come from? If you are aware of a state which you call is, or reality, or life, this implies another state called ism. By seeing that nothingness is the fundamental reality, and you see it's your reality, then how can anything contaminate? All the idea of your being scared and put out and worried and so on is just nothing, it's a dream. Because you're really nothing. But this is the most incredible nothing. So don't you see, this is real.
found a pretty suitable replacement. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome Sable!
Let's get it.
you run in slow mo. Yes. And her completely randomly selected tag team partner.
Well, who's that I see walking in these woods? Why so red line hood?
Thank you.
carry the inflatable one? What is okay? CJ is clearly rolling balls. She's got the jaw clenched, feeling herself.
Feeling herself, indeed. CJ Parker. Delightful times.
You chance to tell me what to do, and that's the
name
of the episode.
Yes,
here
it was.
And CJ Parker, breaking the grip of Gamora. And into a hammerlock. Somebody shouted out as a lucha lock. Roman. Into a headlock. And I'm not sure that, I mean, Gamora trying to negotiate into a stare to Nebula. I don't know if these two are going to be able to. And polite applause. These, okay. Somewhat mocking from my angle. And
she manages to buoy herself back up.
Here comes Little Red Riding Hood. And Nebula wants to tag in. And politely offering Gamora out of the hall and leaving before she actually had a chance to. Gamora doesn't like it. She doesn't like it. The bad sheep of the Blue Man Group. She is bad. Sorry, Blue Woman Group. Blue Woman Group, my mistake. Oh. And some right hands from Little Red Riding Hood, who I think has never thrown a punch in her life. This does not look good for Little Miss Hood. She is all tied up. Shoves her away. Hood. Well, this is Hoodslam. Working on her turf. To Robot. Oh!
Regular Eye. Why did not go for the Regular Eye?
Oh, punching him right in the bread basket. In the opposite corner.
Gamora reluctant to help her even like that sister.
And now double team maneuver. Gamora can barely even watch. Double pink blue. A ski spray with the hair flood for good measure. She does have amazing hair. You have to give it to her. There's a cover on one and only a one count. From Giggles. And again, Gamora just
you're having, because you look like you're having an amazing time. Incredulous right now.
CJ Parker. Off the ropes goes. Oh!
Yeah, he knew what was happening!
I know.
And now CJ Parker.
Oh!
Got caught! By an Nebula.
Trying to get to her grandma's house.
Oh, wait a second! What the hell?
strength. That sounds true.
Yeah, I believe it.
Stronger than humans, that's my
yes.
point.
Right hand on the face of Gamora.
South Beach was that right hand.
What? Right hand from Gamora. A chop takes down CJ. Another one. CJ in a world of hurt right now. Double chop takes her down. Yeah, what she said.
Yeah, CJ better pay and watch out or she's going to find herself out of this match.
Thank you.
Thank you. I have fans.
On the face of CJ. Off the ropes. Oh, the elephant drop kick. And Nebula still keeping a safe distance from this match. Single Jose. One at a time, Giggles pleading with these. Elbow with Little Red Riding Hood now. Backsplash! Little Red. Are you about to take him off for a ride? Oh! There's a somersault stunner! A couple bucks fly into the ring! Slice blade number two!
She needs to know that I love her.
Oh.
So sweet.
Look at this red riding hood. I love her.
Yeah, off to the
a little sincerely love.
No! Okay.
Perhaps not yet ready for a reconciliation, though.
When the time is right, it'll happen.
Yeah.
Well, listen up, motherfuckers. More than anything, Hoodslam is a fucking party, and we want you to party the way you want to party. So go to that bar and get a drink. Go to that bar and get a drink. They got fucking pizza now. And if you got some of that medicinal, you spark that shit up. But, very enthusiastic. I appreciate you. But, the boys in blue show up and don't take kindly to your medication. We've got a little code word that you get to me, and then I say it to all of you, and that code word is blueberry pancakes. You damn right.
Yum, 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 yum.
Wow. And in addition to Sable, in addition to the Hoodslam band, we've got a little treat for you coming up later on tonight, bro. One of the most scintillating burlesque acts in the Bay Area or anywhere else, you will feast your eyes on Frankie Fictitious.
Frankie is fucking amazing. She was Miss Viva Las Vegas. She is one of the best burlesque performers in the entire country.
That's fucking true.
She's here to blow your mind.
Yeah, Frankie Fictitious, as vicious as she is delicious. The following contest is a four-way match, scheduled for
one fall.
Your referee for this contest, Sharapa! Hey! I am so looking forward to watching her win in another ring.
And the pumps do match the lips.
There we go, those custom pumps. As only a referee should.
Great score. Beautiful. She's amazing.
Introducing first.
Hey, Opie. I've been thinking about you.
Hey, MJ, I've been thinking about you too. Listen, I have a really strange idea for a music video.
Talk to me, Opie.
Everybody's talking about how everything is falling apart.
Taking our way to the ring.
I'm just waiting, waiting.
Whoopies! Go, Bear!
There is
legend, girl. The longest, most beloved Hollywood career ever. She is Betty White.
Is she dabbing? Is she dabbing? Is she just dabbing?
Betty White knows what the kids are into. She's fucking hip.
She looks like she's about to break a fucking hip.
Listen, Betty White is an immortal.
I believe it. Legends we have in this ring right now. What a collection of fucking legendary, iconic weird ghosts.
This is the matchup the fans have been clamoring for. Ring the bell, bitch, says referee Shinobna, and the bell is indeed rung.
Oh, and Dark Phoenix going right after Whoopi Goldberg, and Ruby Riot going after Dark Phoenix.
And keep in mind, this is a four-way match. You do not have to be pinned to lose.
I mean, I admire her spunk and her moxie. And there's like Kane! Kane's from Dark Phoenix to everybody!
Kane to Whoopi Goldberg. She's won a Grammy and Emmy and Tony. She's got the go. Anyway,
yeah, she is the go. I'm also sure she doesn't age.
Yes.
Big boot right to the face!
Emmy, Grammy. She got an Emmy, a Grammy, an Oscar, and a Tony. She's won all four.
Yeah. Whoopi Goldberg. Scoop and slam the Ruby Riot. That's okay.
Sometimes I just say things.
I mean, Dark Phoenix is doing anything. Fucking anything. Shades of Isaac Income with that huge clothesline off the top.
The power of the Phoenix.
I don't know how the pyro keeps reloading without anybody seeing it, but it fucking happens. Ruby Riot regaining her composure, going to work on Dark Phoenix and Whoopi Goldberg in the corner on the receiving. Oh, wait a second, Whoopi fighting back. graphics, so make sure you're fucking paying attention. Through to the midsection. We're gonna be riot now. Benny Sill. Suplex and a center of the ring. Into the cover. One. Kick out of two. And Schnappa almost sent out of the ring. Girl, you okay? Okay.
She's good. Betty White attacking Ruby Riott. Jump on the chest.
Betty, you're brittle. Don't do it. You're yes.
I got the granite panties.
What?
Thank you for being a friend.
Yes,
Betty White.
This is good. Kick right to the face from Ruby Riott. Go behind the scenes. What the fuck? Up and over. And we're going to want to get some house lights on. This shit could be spilling out. Wait a minute. Whoopi Goldberg, no. What are you thinking? No. No.
Whoopi Goldberg.
No.
What is happening here?
What is happening?
ring. Blocks the right hand.
Back up. Immortal power seemed to have reinvigorated her.
Thirsty! think I had more booze back there. Certainly fucking hope so. Whoever that was, he don't get any. Fuck the fans.
Oh, no.
Entitled motherfucker.
That's right.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Your record for this contest, referee, Giggles. Oh, Giggles.
And we don't know, Giggles is the mother of our regular referee, Wiggles. This is
Bailey's. really want Bailey's.
Alright, Oscar seems to be agreeing to the test of strength.
Well, I gotta give one. Oh, shit.
Whoa! Bailey, psyched him out.
Oh! There's a headbutt, the rough, the hardest part of the throw hitting Bailey's. Oh, no.
Oh!
Right in the face, a lick of the forearm, and Bailey's is in bad shape right now. Because she's a fucking mess.
Other merchandise available.
Just Google it, it's online. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10. Away, pause for the cause. 10. Snap, it's over. In the cover. One of the most resilient Hoodslam has ever seen. There's a box in the ears. Oscar! Already. Oh, and now, no, he's
said bullshit.
Thank you.
on social media. I know he'd appreciate that.
Nah, he would.
Also, at Hoodslam, fucking Facebook, Twitter, Instagram, Twitch, YouTube. It's all at Hoodslam. And in case you've been living under a fucking rock, Hoodslam is now every fucking Friday right here at the Open Metro Opera House. One week from tonight. Oh, God, I'm going to fuck this up. With some stools.
Wow.
Alright, well, fucking let's see. Let's see what happens. Introducing first.
Down.
Stretching it out in the corner. Just stretching it out.
Sometimes you gotta stretch with your friends.
Wait a second, these two eye to eye for just a second. That looked somewhat aggressive. What about that exact... Hello. We'll talk later.
We can do it.
Let's skip leg day together, bro. Let's skip leg by night. You don't, I do. Vicious. Ow! Ricky! In a world of hurt. I don't think the 1% skip any day. It's a coordinated butt bump. Hey!
Booty shake.
And it's all twerking. I don't hate it.
I don't hate it at all.
Okay.
Let's get my purse! they're like lying.
Also referees for us. It's still a secret. She has no idea.
Huh? Listen, we harass Giggles, not his mom, you fucking fans. We respect Wiggles' mom here at Hoodslam. Sexy Good Time Wrestles.
Wiggles' mom. Wiggles' mom. Wiggles' mom. That was just like a sad three or four people. Okay.
Thank you.
legislative.
Wow.
Is this...
All opposed, say no!
No!
No! No! That was really fucking wrong!
Clearly no? Are you sure? That... Oh no!
Move to the midsection of AOC!
It sounded like...
Politics, asshole!
That's politics, asshole! That's why this is real! Though. Oh shit! Do we have any hashtags to attach to tonight's event? Okay, I guess not. Hillary Clinton, everybody. Good talk.
Hillary,
see you later. Well, ladies and gentlemen, your main event is just moments away at Sexy Good Time Wrestle Show. FEMMED out! That's right. What am I looking at? What am I looking at? Purse! Oh! That's right, we got... Was this the purse? Oh, it's your purse! Oh, here you are, sir! Oh, I didn't realize that was yours! The 1% apparently not living up to their name. That's cool. What was I saying? course, the other members, Kenny K, Hip Hop Harry, and Dean Rogue. All the regulars are your first and third Friday Hood Slams. And someone already saying,
removing the hand from her hair. And taking her sweet time. True, there is no hair pulling in right here.
What is happening right now? Right shoulder up. Shakira Spears.
Uh-oh.
Shush this crowd.
Yeah.
Shakira tried to get out of the way, but I think she caught Simone's knees right in the back of her head.
You can follow me online at Team Wonder Day.
That's weird.
Tonight, single bond.